The Philippine manufacturing sector stabilized in September amid easing quarantine restrictions around the country. According to the latest IHS market survey, the Philippines' purchasing managers index grew to 50.1 last month from 47.3 in August. That's the highest since February this year. Now, data also indicated new orders rose for the first time in 7 months, led by improving business sentiment and consumer demand. Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez says this proves the Philippine economy is slowly recovering.
Any number above 50, ibig sabihin ay nag-grow ito versus previous period. At any number below 50 ay nag-contract. As you know, nung tayo po ang Pilipinas, parati po tayong pre-pandemic, parati po tayong nasa mga 50 to 53. Nung nag-ECQ, nung nag-lockdown, yan po ay bumagsak to 32, so way below 50. Pero after a few months na nag-open up tayo ng mga sector at bumababa rin yung community quarantine, ito pong numero ng mga 32, unti-unti umakyat na.
To support this economic recovery, Lopez says other business sectors should be allowed to operate at higher capacities. He also calls for the easing of curfew hours for restaurants.
Part of gradually opening, yung mga restaurant na, or fast food na gustong magbukas after midnight ay i-allow na rin. Kasi safe naman yan. Wala naman tayong binibitawang mga minimum health protocols. Request yung ating mga LGU, sila na mag-determine from 50 to 100 anong percent nila i-increase ang mga restaurant sa kanilang lugar dahil iba-iba ho ang situation sa bawat lugar po.